Hey, future Timberwolves, Mr. Beals here. Welcome to the trail. I'm gonna be your friendly tour guide as we take on an adventure around our school and check things out since you didn't get to. All right, rising sixth graders, we're at our first stop, the main office. Here you would normally see Mr. Chatham sitting behind this desk where he could help you with if you needed to make a phone call with teacher permission or get a hold of your parents to speak to one of them. He also will often right here have a lot of things that might have been dropped off for you, maybe your lunch, you forgot it, or some homework or something. But Mr. Chatham, super awesome guy. He will be glad to take care of you. But when you get here, make sure you come introduce yourself to him. Across the hall, we have our guidance suite. We're gonna go check that out. All right, welcome to our guidance suite. And here you're gonna find all kinds of great resources for you. Again, they're not here today, it's just me. Let's start with Ms. Daugherty. I believe she's gonna be the sixth grade guidance counselor next year. That's still waiting to be determined. Ms. Middleton, she will be working with our eighth graders. And Mr. Smith, who'll be working with our seventh graders. But the cool thing about our guidance department is they are always willing to help with you. So if you relate to one of our counselors better than the other, you can always request to see them regardless that they're not your grade level, but they work really well together and they are super awesome. In our guidance suite, we also have Ms. Hudson. She's our attendance secretary. So if you ever have any concerns about your attendance, you can meet with her. She helps us stay on track and make sure that everybody's in school. All right, here we are at our main entrance. Don't mind all the tables. That's just a part of our e-learning stuff. We're trying to wrap up this school year and get ready, hopefully, for a new school year with you guys next year. But as we enter in our main hall, or our main doors, main entryway, this is where our car riders will enter in the morning and leave in the afternoon. But we'll walk down the hall real quick. To my left, or to your left when you come in, will be the eighth grade hall. Also over here, straight off the main hall and right next to the nurse's station is my office. So if you ever need anything, it's a little messy to right now. It's always a little messy, but if you ever need anything, you are always welcome to stop by. I love having visitors for positive reasons. I'll be working with you guys closely. We also have Nurse Brown. She's not here today also, but she is a rock star. She helps our students a lot. So she's a great resource if you're not feeling well, if you take medicines. At the end of our main hall is our first mural. This was the Timberwolf with our school. It's a really awesome mural. I love it, but it's a good way to tell where the main entryway is. It's one of those visual points to help you out. All right, so off the main hall, again, to the right would be our seventh grade hall, and more importantly, the rest of our main hall. Over here behind me is our academic trophy case. We've won a lot of awards. Most recently, we won the York County Battle of the Books competition last year. We got to do a couple really cool things with that, such as a victor's watch, a champion's walk through our school. All right, over my shoulder, you'll see Ms. Pettigrew's office. She's one of our assistant principals here. She should be working with the eighth grade next year. This is Ms. Pettigrew. I'll give you a chance to talk to her.
Didn't see you there.
Hi, Mr. Bills, how are you?
Good, just taking our sixth graders on a tour around school. Anything you wanna say to them?
I can't wait to have you guys in our building. I'm so excited about the new sixth graders coming. I hate we didn't get to meet all of you earlier, like we normally do with the tour. But I'm excited about next year. We've got some exciting things planned, and I can't wait to have you.
All right, now that you've had a chance to talk to Ms. Pettigrew, let's continue our tour. Future Timberwolves, this is the hub of our school. This is our media center, and we have a special guest here today, Ms. Koss. She's in here working our technology. She takes care of all of our school's one-to-one stuff. So when you guys come here as a sixth grader, you'll get a Chromebook at the start of the year. It'll probably be within the first week or two. But she helps with that as well as in the media center with all of our great selections of books. Also in our media center, we have a really cool makerspace. We've got a 3D printer that you guys are welcome to use. We also have some space over here where you can just take time to be creative, work on projects, do whatever you need to do. Ms. Davis isn't here today, but I know she's looking forward to meeting you. We'll have another slide later on in this presentation that'll talk a little bit about summer reading. So every month, we like to recognize some of our students that do excellent things. This is an example from one of our students this year. That's an eighth grader. Here we have a seventh grader. And we have a sixth grader. Each month, our teachers nominate a student that goes above and beyond. And then several students, from one from each team. And then Mr. Perch has the hard challenge of picking one student that from each grade level that truly represents the train. All right, so let's continue our tour. So coming up this intersection to your left, this is the middle intersection, is a related arts hall. And more importantly, to the right is our sixth grade wing. This is where you'll spend most of the time during your day. Hey, Ms. Patrice. Mm-hmm. And then, so here's some of our classrooms. As we walk down the hall, let's give you guys a feel for it. Here is one of our science labs. Sorry, they're being cleaned right now. So we're kind of a little disheveled, but we'll have all kinds of things, great things take place here. Each sixth grade student will get a locker. We'll provide you a lock so you don't have to worry about buying one of those. It's part of your student fees. So don't worry about a lock. You get to decorate the inside of your locker. Nothing permanent, obviously, but enjoy it. You can have some individuality, but you'll keep your book bag in there.
Walk out the doors, you're gonna see our state-of-the-art football facility.
Now, unfortunately, our sixth graders, they don't get to participate in sports, but sometimes we have managers that come from the sixth grade. But we also really want our sixth graders to be our fans, cheer on our school. So come on out, support our other Timberwolves, help us win some of our several championships.
This right here will be the site of our future mobile learning cottages. Let's go. Because our sixth grade class is so big, we're actually going to be adding on. I think that's what those gentlemen back there are working on. But right here we'll have four classrooms that will be a part of our school. So next time you see this, it'll probably be a completely different site. We're looking forward to it.
All right, we're back on our sixth grade hall. Here we will have, you'll have, which I should have told you earlier, four core classes, so math, science, language arts, and social studies. That'll be four of really your six classes that you take. You'll also take two related art classes. So let's head on over to our related arts hall. We can talk a little bit about our related arts that we have. Across from our sixth grade hall, we have our one of our two related arts halls. This is where you'll spend probably at least one of your two more classes that you have during the day. So you have two related arts classes and four core classes each and every day. We have Family Consumer Sciences with Ms. Para. We have Computers with Ms. Jowers. We have Art. We offer Band. We offer Chorus. We offer Theater Arts. All right, also on a related arts hall, we have ITE, or Gateway to Technology. In Gateway to Technology, it's problem-based learning. Don't mind the high jump pad, that's part of our track team. But we look at engineering problems and how to solve them. The IT teacher throws out challenges and tries to stump you guys and see if you can create them. It's a really neat program. All right, let's continue our tour. All right, we're back out here in the main hallway. This is our trailblazer wall. Here students get to meet with administrators about positive referrals that they've received from teachers. We have several. But let's continue on to what a lot of your favorite part of the day is. Mine, when I was your age, the cafeteria, lunchtime.
Right,
let's go.
In the Wolves Den, or our cafeteria, we have three serving lines where you can go through and buy different options of lunch. You also have the option to buy snacks and
drinks. All right, after lunchtime, which is usually about 11 o'clock, we go outside for what we call blacktop time. It's out here in our bus lot, where we have basketball goals and we have a few other different things for you guys to play with, hang out with. We have soccer, we have four square. Our students really enjoy this time. It's the time to let loose for a little bit, just have a good time and enjoy the companies of your peers. So this is our blacktop. This is also where our buses park. Don't mind the cars, they're not here normally. They are just here today because they're doing some construction, getting ready again for you guys. But this is normally where we have our buses parked. We'll go in our bus entrance now. All right, bus riders or car riders, whenever you come in our building in the morning, you have the option of eating breakfast. If you choose not to eat breakfast, we also have the library open. It's open for a limited number of people. We can't have everybody in there. But if you don't eat breakfast and you don't need to go to the library, you spend your morning sitting on the great hall with people around you getting to know them. One of the things you'll notice about Banks Trail is our trail motto. We are the trail. TRAIL stands for teamwork, responsibility, ambition, integrity, and leadership. It's our five core values that we strive to put in our education every day. All right, here's a tour of our gym. This is where we hold our pep rallies. This is where you can take PE and health. You'll have PE or health, and health, I should say, every year for a semester. We enjoy coming in here. Each December, we play a school-wide game of dodgeball. We do a lot of other fun activities in here. It's one of our other major hubs that we bring our student body together. Behind that giant screen is our performance stage. It's a part of our gym. We've had great musicals performed here. Last year, we actually partnered with Catawba Ridge and performed over on their main stage. But that's another one of our great after-school activities to get involved in, is our performances. We did two performances last year. We did Hoodie and we did Madagascar. I'm not sure what our upcoming performances will be this year. It will be amazing knowing our theater arts department. When you're in PE, you all have access to a locker for your gym clothes. You're going to want to take those home every week or they will smell. So make sure you take them home weekly to get them cleaned. But again, you'll also be provided a lock here as part of your locker fee. So don't worry about buying a lock for gym. All right, back out on our H hall or our other related arts hall. We have a couple more related arts course offerings here. We have theater arts. This is one of the performance classes, one of two performance classes that we offer. We also have Spanish down here, and then the PE, and those are really your choices for related arts. So as a sixth grader, one of the things you want to think about is, do I want to join the band program or do I want to run and have a sample of all the different related arts? Band program is fantastic. Mr. Gabby is great, but you know, all of our other related arts are just as fantastic. So it's really whatever preference you have and what you want to do as a student is some of that choice. As you get older, you'll have a little bit more preference. You'll get to, you know, rank which classes you want to be in, but as a sixth grader, we want you to try them all, because as a sixth grader, I would have never wanted to be in theater arts, but as an adult, it's one of my absolute favorite classes to step into as an administrator. All right, Timberwolves, thanks for going on a tour with me. I'm sorry I didn't do the justice that our student tours typically do for it, but I hope you got to see a little bit of the school. I hope you're excited. Because we are more than excited to have you guys with us next year. We're looking forward to a great couple years with you. Wolves up, go Timberwolves.